crucial part of the NELA project is how to use your data to drive improvement. We go through a lot of effort for our NELA data, and it would be a real shame to make all that effort and not to use it to improve care. You can start by using the run charts on the NELA dashboard to understand how your performance varies over time. A run chart is very simple. On the vertical axis, we have our measure. For example, percentage of patients going to critical care, or time taken to get to theatres, or whatever. And on the horizontal axis, we have the date. It's simply the data presented in chronological order, a time sequence. We see a version of these all the time in our anaesthetic or observation charts. So we connect the dots with a line and include a line with the median value of the data over the period we're looking at, and we have our run chart. The NELA dashboard presents your data this way automatically. Data collected over time is a much more effective way to see if things are improving than an audit compared to another audit 6 months later. Lots of things, random or planned, can happen in real-world data. It oscillates up and down. So you need a run chart over time to really see the trend of what's going on. There are a few simple rules that can help you spot any changes over time. A shift in the data is when you have six or more data points hanging in a group above or below the median line. It's an indication that the data has moved to a level and stayed there. So you have random, 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 and then all of a sudden you have six in a row on one side of the median line, and then it goes random again. This run of six data points in a row above the median line signals a shift, and it shows that the data isn't acting randomly. It means there is a cause underlying that data change. Maybe you've changed your theatre booking form so risk prediction's been done more often, or perhaps some new staff members are not following your protocols and your standards have slipped. The second thing to look for in your run chart is a trend. What we are looking for to get a statistical trend in the data is to have five data points going in one direction, either going up or constantly going down. This also shows the data isn't moving randomly, and that maybe some changes you've made are making the data change, hopefully improving, incrementally month on month. Another feature to look for is an astronomical data point, one that's way out there and different from all the rest. You should look at that data in depth to see if there was something that made things go wrong or work very well that you could replicate. We see these on our anaesthetic charts as an aberrant blood pressure measurement sometimes. It doesn't mean there's something wrong, but at least we should check it closely. It's best to make your run charts widely available so the whole team can see how you're doing, and perhaps annotate them to indicate the timing of any changes you're making to the pathway. Many units are displaying their run charts in the operating theatres, or including them in their regular weekly or monthly team meetings or briefings. They can form parts of governance reports or your divisional quality reports. So that's how to interpret your NELA run charts in brief. Have a look at yours on the NELA dashboard, and check the QI resources on the NELA website if you want to read about them in more detail.